Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ecky Man, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of NEO Scavenger. Okay, so first thing I want to do is end our turn so I can actually do some crafting here. Clean rags have fallen apart, so we're going to take care of that as well, but for now, we need to make us a fire. And then I want to boil up some water. We can only do two of that at a time, unfortunately. And I guess our bottle's just broken again. Yes, it has. We have some sterilized water, though, so we're going to use that. Excuse me. Yeah. Let's have a look at the map. So we want to be heading sort of down and right. But before we do that, we're going to head over to this tile here. Scavenge the area. And we're going to slowly just start heading down towards Detroit. That looked like a meat cleaver. And if it is, I'm very happy. Looked like a boot there. I'm just doing all the buildings in this tile so then I can just go straight here and grab what I need. Take. Come on, don't tell me we can only take one item of water with us. That's sucky. Yeah, we've got a meat cleaver. I'm going to replace our spear with that. Right. Can we actually get more in this? Let's test this out. Empty that out. No. No, we can't. They don't even stack. That's a shame. Okay, well, we'll take that with us. And if I rotate that, put it there, rotate that and put it there, we can take a second bottle of this water in it here. And that should just about do me, I think. Well, we'll get that. And then we've learnt that recipe. Okay, well, I kind of want to check out this forest shack, so we're going to head up here. Oh, I did want to check my... Yeah. Minor cut. Oh, squirrel corpse. I'm not going to... Well, we could make some meat from that, and then roast it up. Let's scavenge this area first. Okay, we found some stuff. Some bullets, we're taking those. Alright, so I want to find room for this multi-tool. Yeah. Well, let's do this. There we go. Put that back on. Okay, so... Crafting. Get some wood. Make a fire. Oh, I can't boil anything. I can't boil anything, so I can't clean the rags and re-equip those. Just yet. Let's head over here then. We're thirsty, so let's scavenge this area, see if we can get some berries that will help us out. And yes, we can. Edible berries. Yep. Poisonous. Take. No, okay. That's fine. Found something. We're going to keep scavenging, though. More clean rags have fallen apart, so I'm going to need to take care of this pretty soon. Confirm. Okay, well... Okay. We can craft up the tarp with the string and make a makeshift sack. Can we put this on our back? We can hold... No, we can't. But we can put it in our hand, carry more stuff like that. So we'll do that. We'll do that. we fit this in like that? We sure can. There we go. Put that back on there. Take those, take the water, take the water. Tap shelter, we'll learn that. And then we're done, we'll take that. Put those in there. Empty that out. And put those in there, okay. So technically we can now boil up some rags. Can do at least one anyway. Which would be something. So let's head here and do some crafting. So we do this, confirm. Oops. Known recipes. Small campfire, there we go. And I want to clean rags boiled. And again, our bottle is broken, unfortunately. But that's okay. We can minor cut, minor pain, minor cut. Well, let's just put it on there for now. And we can't take any more. Okay. Player is thirsty. Yeah. So that's the one thing. We took that that trait. And that's what's making us more thirsty, but that's fine. We can just keep scavenging like so, and eventually we'll be okay. Berries do deal with our hunger and our thirst. So we've just got to remember to do that quite a bit. Let's end our turn. Check these tiles. Nothing found. Okay, we found some tarp there. No, no, no. Come on. There we go. Well, we can take the tarp at least. And we're good for string. I guess we don't really need any more carrier bags either. Alright, so sitting on a decaying park bench, aiming his gun at your chest is a scarred, flint-eyed man from the... Whoa! Knocking everything over on my desk. From the kit and camo clothing, you can tell he's running. A gun for hire. He's airing his feet, one profusely bleeding from a recent gash. Probably the same gash that caused that rip through the sole of his shoe. A lot of sharp metal around these parts. The pain must be affecting his grip on the rifle. It's wavering. Maybe enough for you to safely dive off to the side. He's not saying anything, just sitting there staring. Who he is doesn't matter, the man is in pain, you're here to help. How much help do you give a killer? Throw him a stray shoe and get the heck out of here. That's a nice looking rifle he has, probably best if you looked after it for a while. Hop along, Cassidy won't be needing it. I want to try this. Faking an offer to help, you reach into your pack for something medical looking. You hold it up to one side, jiggling it around just a touch, enough to maintain his attention away from the chunk of stone hidden in your other hand as you move in. Straight onto the barrel of his rifle, his dark eyes boring into you. Smiling, feigning surprise, you ease back. Then you throw the rock as you duck under the shot and body rolls sideways out of sight. Luckily you missed. Wait, did he? Is that blood? Oh, great. Yeah, minor cut, minor bleeding. It was worth it. I wanted that rifle. Oh, well. So we're going to scavenge this tile. Roof collapse. Pretty soon we're going to need more bandages. So we need a pot or something that we can actually boil this stuff up in. And we're not having a lot of luck when it comes to that, unfortunately. Hmm. Okay, well, I mean, we could take some more bottles. I know how valuable they are. No, I'm not gonna bother. We don't need any more. Yeah. That'll do us. Let's just move on. Edible, poisonous, edible. Cool. Found some water that we're probably not going to be able to take. Nope. We are bleeding. I want to check this tile right here, see what's been left on the ground. Pick that up, put it down again. Weapon, arrow, crude broadhead. Okay. And we found ourselves some stuff. Edible berries. Poison berries. Edible. Okay. But yeah, we really need to start boiling up some water. And soon as well. It's getting darker. Nothing found. Nope, nothing good there either. Okay, end our turn. Found something, cool. Check that in a second. Alright, another tap. We'll take that. Not too interested in any of that. Yeah, I thought it was going to be getting dark soon. Okay, well, I know we have some forest up here we can stay in. Once we eventually make it, there we go. Okay. Ooh! Check it out. No charges in it, but we're going to take that anyway. It's worth $46. We'll empty that out. Sterilized water. We'll take that. We'll use that. A sling. Huh. Can we use that as... Indeed we can. So we now have a ranged option available to us. I don't know what's better, to be honest. Whether we're better off taking the cleaver and going up close, or the sling and attacking from a distance. But we'll try it out, why not? I'm just going to go to sleep here, I'm not going to set up a camp. Noise thingies anyway. We'll take cover and search. Okay, nothing's there. Fine. I kind of want to take this guy on. Whoa, what did he have? Oh, well, he's gone anyway. Okay, well. Player's thirsty. Is that guy just wiping everyone out? Okay, well, I'm going to get away from him for now. Did we already search this area? Yeah, they're attacking each other. Take cover. Alright, he's found us. Medium-sized branch from a tree. 28 squares away. Advance. Stranger offers to talk with player. Okay. He stops a moment, sizing you up. Once satisfied, his attention seems to return to the surroundings. Hard to believe this place used to be like someone's backyard, eh? He surveys the area, then he begins walking again. Take it easy. That it? Okay, well that's useful to us. That is extremely useful to us, so we can boil up some water properly now. Poison berries, why would you carry that around with you, guy? Whatever. Your loss is our gain. So, we're gone. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna head over to the forest. Do a little bit of scavenging, and then we are going to boil up some water as well. Edible berries. Edible mushrooms, excellent. And we have some stuff available to us. We can also boil up some rags now and take care of our injuries. So, we'll do this. Not enough moves left to craft. Okay. End our turn. Kind of want to check that tile. It looks like he's killed someone there. No, not the shoe. Confirm, clear. Campfire. And can we do three at once? No. Can we do two at once? No. But we can do one. Okay. So we're going to boil up all the rags. And then, can we boil up some water? Apparently we have no more water left. That's fine. Alright, so let's get bandaged up. Oops. Does pressing two on these... Nah. Okay. So we have no more water left. Well, that's fine, we can find some. Right there. Left boot. So we'll take that. Poison berries, edible mushrooms. Okay. I'm gonna take these pebbles as well. Let's put those in there. Really want to get a chance to use up this to use this sling. Oh, Dogman's on the way. Nothing found. Oh, damn it, I messed up there. I wanted to use the lighter. Sort of hit space before I was ready. Scrap of paper. Well, we've got two here, so we can split them. There we go. Nothing worth taking. Weak with thirst. All right, we'll take care of that in a second. Let's scavenge the area first. First aid, awesome. We can put that in there. We can put the pills in here, can't we? Of course we can. There we go. Can we take that tab? No. I want to take this first aid kit, you see. I think we can throw that out. And it just fits. Awesome. Okay. I'll put the string in there for now. And then take those with us as well. Yeah, that's right. I can't take the tap, so I'm not too worried about that. Alright, well, I guess that that does us for this tile. We still need water, though, so we will hopefully take care of that here. Yep, we have some water. We have one available to us here. So, confirm, known recipes. Do that. Sterilize water. Okay, there we go. Oops, there we go. And we want to drink that. Okay. And actually, we've just passed 20 minutes, guys, so I'm going to call this the end of the episode here. As always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Neo Scavenger. Peace.